So there were some questions online about my seat and some comments that it might not be an original. So there's these two strips of Velcro and this guy. I don't know, it's a contoured seat, which is Swift is known for. And it fits very well. You just kind of stick it in there and it stays in place. I'm curious to know. I think I'm going to tag Swift on this and ask them whether or not that's an original seat. Hard to say for me because I don't know anything about kayaks.